Standard screenshots can be boring. But enhancing screenshots with professional graphics in your technical documents can take a lot of time and effort. Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you an easier way to turn your boring screenshots into professional looking graphics in no time. Screenshots provide a great way to add useful and engaging visual content to your technical documentation. For a more professional look that goes beyond red boxes and arrows, we recommend adding icons, UI elements, and other high-quality graphics. And what if you need to include a company logo or product icon in your screenshots? Snagit stamps has got you covered. Before we get started, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. Snagit comes with a huge selection of searchable stamps across all kinds of categories to help you find exactly what you need when you need it. Need keyboard icons? Snagit's got them. Cursors? Yep. Math symbols? Check. And a whole lot more. So when you need to add a professional icon or graphic, select the stamp tool, choose your category, and search for what you want. Not sure exactly what you're looking for? You can scroll through all of the stamp categories to get an idea of what's available. When you find the right stamp, select it and click on the area of your screenshot to add it. It's really that simple. Once it's placed, you can resize it, move it around, rotate it, and more. You can even create custom stamps out of graphics that you use frequently, such as your company logo. Find the image you want to use, and just like that, your image is now ready to use as a stamp. If you want it to be searchable, you can even edit the search terms. And that's it! You're now ready to create even more awesome images and screenshots with stamps. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching!